Pedal point. In olden days, organ players have to fill time sometimes till the choir starts and use put the feet on the bass note, play chords. Filling time with a certain tension, because everybody knows after a certain while we start the song. That's why a pedal on a five works good. The five leads to the one. But the pedal point on one is also possible. We are already all arrived at the tonic, at the root. When we play in C, we can shift our chords on the white keys. And for coloring, just 2/3 is a little thin. It's always a little thin. So I prefer first inversion or second inversion. So root position is not the best quality for making a warm sound, I think. You can also say I play a quarter and a third, so it's two wide in between and one. Whatever. So it can just shift around. When the rhythm is better, the music gets better. Simple as that. When we want to sound a little bit modern, we can also shift chromatically. So when we want to sound more modern, we have to shift the colors of the chords, but also the rhythm. A boring rhythm, you know, never sounds fancy. So I change that too. And there we go. So that's the basic procedure. So we can play bass on the five or on the one, and we shift chords. Minor, major, root position, second inversion, first inversion, doesn't matter. I can also, like a guitar, use one open string in top and shift the other notes, like. So it stays in E. Or pedals as an intro of a song, as we heard, also as an interlude in between.